This is the Sonia's favorite house of slime. What's up? This is the green slime.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend?
This so scary too. Whoa, really stretch till that back. So let's get on. I gotta get the away. He's coming in the way. Well, I forgot to tell you about this. This is lime. Slime. It looks like a fun color. Whoa, color is fun. This is water slime. It's very glittery. Must be the most glorious slime ever. Stretchy.
It's been for sale forever, and if they started it at five something, like since we've been working in houses so many years ago, it's down to $3.75.
Really?
That one on North One.
$3.75.
Yeah, I mean it started out at like $5.65, like way back, and it's clear down.
Probably get up to $3.50. Something wrong with it.
If you look, we're so hard for it like this, you know, you're like brick with. Thank you.
I'm gonna want to circle, what did they want to rejoin?
So can we do it like
this? 355.
Same like the great.
It's not a bad, like, I still, the basement's worth it, you know. That kitchen, the only thing that I, the only downfall with that whole thing is just all the holes in the walls and that dining room. I mean, it'd be okay, but you're really not, it's a waste of space because you're really not using it, you know? It's pretty, but it's kind of a wasted space unless you could do something different with it. Like do what your mom and dad did and make it like a piano room and just don't have a table.
Sternberg office for sale for $800.
Thank you. I'm going to do that. This is kind of dribbly. That might be it for that. That is kind of big. I don't know. Ooh, this one has jewels in it. This called jewel sign. Can't really see the jewels. These don't stick to my hand at all. That's how much I can get. So I had so much fun in making this. Bye. Peace. No. Okay. Thank you. thinking, bye.